Online shopping is all the rage these days, but there's nothing quite like browsing the shelves in person. In tonight's sponsored Utah Success Story, Doug Jessup talks with a group that believes locals still like to shop local.
I stopped into a 100-plus-year-old home that has been transformed into Art House Collective.
Art House Collective is a really good example of what the future of retail looks like. When you come in the shop, it's really well curated, it gives you a really nice sense of space, and this is really why Fair is in business.
The lower 9th and 9th area in Salt Lake City is redefining the retail phrase brick and mortar.
We found this beautiful brick that just about made our eyes like swell up because it was so beautiful, and then the cool wood floors that we thought we could paint, and it just had, we could bring a lot more life to this space.
Artist Holly Addy.
Art is something that makes you feel, something that like opens up your senses and captivates that something inside of you that says, oh, that's really pretty, or that does something for me.
Art isn't the only thing they sell. Co-owner Heidi Jube explains.
When they walk in, they'll see beautiful artful accessories that they could add to their house.
What you may not know is that there is a company called Fair, helping connect vendors and retailers with those unique, one-of-a-kind items.
We believe that retail plays a really big part in communities. There's this really big sense of buying things from your neighbors, knowing where you're buying from.
When you can offer those one-of-a-kind items in your home or like a piece of art, it's the soul in the room. It brings that special something that isn't everywhere.
What does success look like to Heidi and Holly?
When people come in and buy stuff, it's like, oh my gosh, you like that. Okay, cool. Like it's the sense of satisfaction and validation that what you're creating, what you're selling, people are responding to, which obviously you can't beat that.
When you truly look at what you're good at, that to me is success. And going to work every day and loving what you do.
With another Utah Success Story at the Art House Collective, I'm Doug Jessup, ABC 4 News.